And so begins our trip to Phoenix, Arizona. The Lakeshore Limited is running notoriously late today, about 3.5 hours, so we're going to have to transfer our passage to the earlier Capital Limit to get to Chicago. Indiana. Coming into Chesterton, Indiana. Porter Junction, connecting with the CSX to Grand Rapids and the Amtrak line to Detroit. Now start to come into Burns Harbor, Indiana. The US 12 overpass. And the South Shore line. Silver metal steel plant.
Ladies, the gentlemen, may I please have your attention? This is the last and final call for the cafe car. Once again, this is the last and final call for the cafe car. If you care to make a purchase, please do so at this time. Once again, this is the last and final call for the cafe car. Thank you and good morning. Amtrak train 350 going to Detroit. Garage Steel Works. Here's Kirkyar, the Elgin Joliet Eastern, now owned by Canadian National. A little hump action going on here. To the Indiana Harbor area. Ameristar Casino right there.
hot metal train there. Crossing the Indiana Herb develops Michigan Avenue line. Hick Tower.
Grand Cayman River. Oil refineries.
Lake Michigan right there. There's I have in Whiting Station, a Horseshoe Casino. Norfolk Southern Coal Hour Yard. Now crossing the border from Indiana into Illinois. There's the Chicago Skyway. Crossing the Calumet River. It's like a barge waiting to get through. Now on the south side of Chicago. Crossing over the Metro Electric line. Norfolk Southern's Englewood Park Manor Intermodal Yard. Now crossing Metro's Rock Island line. Construction of a new flyover in progress, part of the Chicago's CREATE project. Crossing over the Dan Ryan Expressway, the CTA Red Line there being rebuilt for the past 5 months. It's supposed to be reopened for service in the end of this month. Now passing under the Green Line. Southern's 55th Street Yard. Mm-hmm. Oh, I got it.
Might be a shuttle that goes from here to Bloomington, so.
Southern, high card, detector. CP 518, Chicago, Illinois, no defense. 6. Total axle count, 4-8. Over.
Get around, car.
Crossing the old GMO line, now owned by Canadian National, to Joliet, Southern Illinois. Now crossing the South Branch of the Chicago River. Facility. Maybe might pick up a heritage unit. There's a focus. Street courtyard.
It made me think about it. I got my wallet and my cell phone.
Amtrak train number 29, the Capital Limited, arriving in Chicago Union Station.